Hello fellow weirdos, welcome to do some more Lost Alpha with me. We're here at the outskirts where I have caused calamity for some bandits, and now it appears that dogs are overrunning their HQ or whatever this building is. Judging by all the dead dogs inside, it looks like they had some sort of infestation problem long before I came along, so there is that. Okay, and now it seems Judy has joined the party. Sure what's happening here, but I want to get farther away from all those boars. Oh, there's a lot of these fellers around, aren't there? Okay. Nope, 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 nope. Shower. When I was running from the boars, I didn't really have any chance to examine it. I think I probably picked up some stuff from there. Is this a stash? Okay, I think it's just decoration. Oh! What was that? Something. It seemed like some sort of writing, but I think it was just an illusion. Textures, probably. Ow! Oh gosh. This was unnecessary. Right, and I think I already grabbed an energy drink from up there, so I'm not going up there again. What's with these textures? Interesting. Okay, there's definitely duty presence in the area. Interesting, because I think, if I remember correctly, there's a ton of monolith there. And there's also an underground lab. And also the way into this map's twilight zone should be over there. Also a lake. Uh, happening here. Okay, boars, more boars. The fuck? Oh, they've killed him. Maybe I shouldn't draw too much attention. Or if I am gonna draw attention, then I should wrap myself into anomalies. Run through that Electra, you pig. Also, you dog. That wasn't the plan. Okay, where was I? So I went back to the tower, and turns out there was a storage box by the mattress, so that's nice. As per usual, I didn't empty it, instead I added stuff to it. Let's see if we can keep this guy alive. Also, I would very much like to go explore this glorious dump. Probably highly irradiated, just a wild guess. What is that? Are those moving anomalies? Or are those poltergeists? What's going on? And what's that? It's a dog. Yep, dog. Okay, I think the anomalies aren't moving, they just the pulsating motion kind of gives this impression. see that there are also pyrogeists in this area. This looks exactly the sort of area where one might find tools. Ooh! But how can I get them out of there? Yeah, this doesn't work. Okay, that didn't work. Uh-oh. Where were those artifacts? I lost the spot. Were they here? No. Crap, I can't find the spot anymore. Oh, okay, so the thing is that I thought might have been anomalies. I think they're pyrogeists. I lost track of these artifacts, so I'm gonna need to return here some of the time with greater protection. see. Ah! Okay, where was I? The pyrogeist started getting curious about me. Yeah. Just like now. Like, on one hand, I can... It's a positive thing that pyrogeists come here, because then they will fly into the electrodes and they will get fried and they will turn into artifacts. But on the other hand, playing tag with them has also made me step into anomalies and get killed, so there is that. Also, during a very brief view, I haven't been able to spot anything resembling toolboxes here. Doesn't mean there aren't any, but they're probably better hidden than what's that? Oh, nothing. I haven't been able to retrace that spot where I saw those two artifacts, so that was a bit of that was a bit of a waste of time. Or I mean, not waste of time, but I couldn't locate them. That's what I mean. Okay, let's take all these extras off. Quick save. Continue this way. Ooh. Oh, wow. Okay, I'm already here. Well, what do you know? This is the area where I think I've seen some monolith. Wait, but how did I get here already? Oh, okay, I gotcha. There's monolith in that building, I believe. Gotta try. This wasn't the way in, though, I'm pretty sure. The way in is at another area. Okay, show me again. Okay, straight at it. More of these on. Haha. Resembling a stash. one? Nope. Okay, it should be around here. This here? Nope. Oops. Wrong thingy. Could be a backpack. Although a pipe is more likely. Shit. You bitch. And that wasn't the stash either. Oh crap. Okay, I think I'm gonna leave that stash B for now. And instead trail on around the perimeter a little bit more. And then maybe pick a fight with some monolith after all. But I'm gonna start a new episode first. So, thank you very much for watching. I will see you soon. But for now, bye bye!